you can do, father? You send a broken mortal to defeat me, the god of war?
After thousands of years, Pandora's box was finally opened. The power of the gods unleashed.
You are still just a mortal. Every bit as weak as the day you begged me to save your life.
I am not the same man you found that day. The monster you've created has returned. To kill you.
You have no idea what a true monster is, Kratos. Your final lesson is at hand. The rage that drives your blade turns. Advance and embrace your death, mortal.
The rage of the gods drive your blades, Kratos.
You rejected me. A god! Now, you will have no power, no magic! All that is left for you is death!
No! Not again.
You should have joined me, Kratos! You should have been stronger!
By the gods...
The battle was not over. The gods, it seemed, had a final gift for Kratos.
I still have allies in Olympus, Ares. Now, you will see how strong I am.
Remember, Kratos. It was I who saved you in your time of greatest need.
I haven't forgotten, Ares. I remember how you saved me.
That night, I was trying to make you a great warrior.
You succeeded.
Kratos had done the impossible. A mortal defeating a god. Ares was no more.
Nothing.
You presume to seek audience with the Oracle, and yet you bring no offerings? Bold. Stupid, but bold. Although, you must have good reason to seek the Oracle, carrying such a mark. Return when you have brought appropriate sacrifice.
I have come to see the Oracle, and that is what I intend to do.
I would have liked to hear your story, warrior. It is a shame you fail to see reason. Remove him. We have to find a better slave.
impudence, you will not see her.
In our temple, you will never see the Oracle.
My, quite persistent, isn't he?
His persistence only means his death.
Respected the gods for the last time, Kratos.
Zeus should have kept you where you belong. No matter how many gods fall, there will always be another to stand against you.
They will fall as well.
The death of Olympus means the death of us all.
Then prepare for your death, Poseidon.
Thank you. Kratos. I have not forgotten the debt I owe you. Save me now, as you once saved me from Atlas. And I promise to repay you in full.
If you wish to repay me, tell me where I can find the Flame of Olympus.
The Flame? You will never defeat Zeus, Spartan. You will forfeit your life in trying.
Of all the lives you should worry about, Helios, mine is not one of them.
Feel the power of the sun! Wait, wait! I can tell you that to destroy Zeus, you must step into the flame to receive its power.
You lie, Helios! Hephaestus told me the flame kills all who touch it.
And you believe him? That freak has fallen from the graces of Olympus!
That is exactly why I believe him.
My death will not lead you to Zeus.
That is where you are wrong.
Come to destroy.
Taking pity on you has been my greatest mistake, Kratos. Just as taking pity on this thing will prove to be your greatest mistake.
This has nothing to do with her!
It has everything to do with her!
Put her down!
As you wish. Fail her like you failed your family.
Ah! strong. It is why we are here. It is what we fight with when all else is lost.
Ugh!